Hello again, folks. Welcome to the next episode of Joxer playing SimCity. Currently, we're focusing on Diamond Bay. As you can see, we've been busy. We've built like mass transit, and we've got some housing going on, and our first blocks are finally coming up. And yeah, it's going pretty well. I'm very pleased. Windmill. That's our first tourists hotspot. It's making us money. More importantly, the gambling house is making us a lot of money. Let's go and upgrade these roads first. There we go. Fastest travel. How's this going? Only 7 a day. We should start thinking about replacing our current power plant as well, because it's a little bit in a spot. So yeah, the first question that would be asked is, where should I place my power plant? And that is a very good question. Where to place a power plant? And even more so, what should I use as a power plant? like if I could, I would totally go for nuclear power, but that's really unreliable. And we've got the solar, but solar doesn't do anything amazing. And everything else is like really bad pollution. Let's have a look at the wind map. The wind map goes... See, that's not too bad of a problem. If I place it here then or something, and it will be blown, you know, away. It has some merits. Let's just see. It doesn't show much. 8 megawatts. I'm tempted to go for a solar power plant and see if I can actually make it work. But it seems like it uses a lot of space. Oh, we're almost at the 10,000 for our house, was it? Yeah, almost there. 200 more residents. Excellent. What is this? Well, people are happy. Just wondering if everybody has a job or not. Okay, let's first start with some commercial. Again, everything can be demolished anyway, so it's not a big deal. There you go. Might make a road along the coast here and put some housing on that. Aha! Mayor house. So we're gonna place that. Right over here. There you go. Everybody's happy. And just as planned, there goes the housing. Oh, Well, there's a, luckily a fire department here. Anyways, so yeah, we've got a few things that I'd like to upgrade. I might make my power plant over here. Did that work? Power plant. 17. Well, really that much of a difference? It can be placed here. Okay. Luckily our road's a little bit wobbly. Ah, come on, it said it wasn't going to be destroyed. Oh well. There you go. Let's drag it in all the way. And I completely misplaced that. Thank you, game. Yep. It's okay, it's just money. We've got plenty of that. this one should do. Okay, once this gets staffed, we are getting some people in. I might make a road from here to here. Yeah, I'm actually gonna do that. Nope. Nope. There we go. I don't understand why SimCity buses are working like this. I think the buses are bugged. Like, they're all just coming in like one big pile of buses and that's it. Why not like one every few minutes, real time, instead of like a whole bunch now, and it creates a traffic jam. Why are you unhappy? No! Did I completely forget to place my healthcare? I thought I placed the healthcare. I'm not sure. I placed the healthcare. I'm pretty sure I placed the healthcare. Healthcare. So I placed the healthcare here. Oh. Oh, well, in that case, I probably need to upgrade it. There you go. How's my police station? Ah, that's perfect. How's this? Okay. Oh, poor simmies. I'm sorry. Oh, look at that. Anyways, is the power plant working? Yes, yes it is. We're definitely over. Yep. There you go. Whoa, look at all those people. Okay. Roads. Okay, let's try it this way then. That look okay? Okay, yeah, this part looks good. Ish. Okay. They really made this like hard to do. And it really wasn't necessary to make it this hard. Why does it wobble so much? There you go. turning the guides off again. There you go. Might as well upgrade this road as well. There you go. I'd like another gambling place here. But I'm kind of wondering what I should use. Low, medium, no high. Let's see, low and medium. So I'm getting definitely low and mediums. What if I made another one like this and focused it more on the medium wealth tourists? Yeah, let's do that and see how that goes. So I'd build like something like this, but I don't know. This would be something I'd want to build, if I look at it like this. That gives 150 a low and 200 high. That's more for high, right? Yeah. No, it's also for medium. Attracts medium wealth tourists. What is this? Elegant, that's for high. I could place this one. It definitely looks like a pretty casino. That's a difficult one. Where to place such a beautiful casino? I think here. There you go. That definitely made people happier. Let's see, what do we have? We have a sign. Flashy casino sign. There you go. What do we have here? Sleek rooms, penthouse, parlor, poker parlor. What does poker parlor do? Gives us low wealth gamblers. Okay, I'm game for that. There you go. To stay in the sleek casino. Okay, so this is mostly aimed at the low. And I thought it was going to be a tower of some sorts. Was I wrong? Was that maybe this... tower. Ground floor. Okay, I getcha. I'll just place this here. There you go. There you go. And let's see how it does. I mean, it looks pretty nice. 330, 200, 100, 120 low wealth lodgers. Yeah. Whoa, why is there a water problem? Pause. Why is there a water problem? Oh. I'm still using my little water tower. Oops. Right. We can definitely fix this. And I don't like this corner. That looks like a potential hazard. There you go. That definitely should fix things. But this corner. No, definitely no. That's slightly annoying. I just want to destroy this one corner and it's growling at me. Really? That's the best I can do? Wow. I can make this corner look pretty. And I will make it look pretty. Why am I being such a... That'll do. I'm pleased with that. Just waiting for this to go up. So just need people to get in. Whoa, this. Okay, so everybody's now avoiding this road and taking this road. Herp de derp. That's okay because that is a main road. I will upgrade that. There you go. That should alleviate the problem slightly. Come on, people, get in, work. And we're definitely getting more more advanced city, which is nice. How's the casino doing? That's not good. I don't get why it's running a loss. Is this like in the first part or something? It's getting a lot of people though. See it? It's going up quite a bit. And that's already my timer again, folks, so I will be right back.